But yeah, it's some good seafood. I ain't gonna cap though. And if y'all start eating from the seafood place, I'll put y'all on. I'll put y'all on. Not.
Who put you on?
See, people always want credit for something, bro. People always want credit. Credit for something.
No, he don't give my credit.
God's good. God is great. Let us thank us for this food. Let this food be nourished in our bodies and blessed behind this pedestal. In Jesus' name, pray. Amen.
Amen. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. And in today's
video, I'm back.
In today's video, we're gonna be doing a mukbang, a seafood mukbang, or whatever. And we gonna talk to y'all.
My mouth will be full, so it's gonna be kind of hard for me to talk. Cause I got my tea pulled too, so it might be a little slow eating going on for me. It might take me about 20 minutes to eat a piece of shrimp.
So. We're gonna talk about, the main key points to make a relationship last. That's
what we're talking about. I wanna hear this, Dr. Phil. Alright, I got corn.
You got corn?
Yeah, I got corn.
I don't want my corn.
I didn't know I could eat corn. I got my seafood.
Yes, you can. You can eat it like shrimp.
You know how slow I'm about to eat with shrimp?
I don't know. You may want to roll your seafood.
And a nibble. Where we got this from again? Where we got this from?
Oh, Crafty Crab. Oh, we went to Crafty Crab. See, with them, they give you two clusters.
We in the crusty crab.
And I'm not no expert yet. Well, we not experts. We just gonna tell y'all based on experience.
Mm-mm. I'm an expert.
I don't know.
If you wanna know how to keep the relationship running smooth, ask me. You know what I'm saying? Don't ask her.
You
ask me.
You got my egg. You only gave me my egg.
What you doing? What?
You got my egg. Oh. It's hot too.
You don't want to cut the air off?
No, I'm sorry. The food is hot.
You got a napkin?
No.
I guess I gotta get up. Time out. I bet.
And I got extra sauce, y'all. They gave me a little bit of it, but it'll do. And I got extra. Y'all know I have to get extra potatoes. Because they, eggs don't come with the ball. It comes with like that hunger fest thing, but they don't put it in like the regular ball. So I always ask for eggs because I love eggs. I always get extra eggs and potatoes. I got some crab legs, some sausage, because the sausage in his bag. I was thinking they was gonna put it separate so we both can eat from it, but it's in his bag.
I just rip them off the roll. Okay. If that was okay with you. Oh, you're welcome. Okay. So, Miss Austin, we as the jewelry want to know, how does a relationship works, and how does it last long with your thighs? This sounds good. Whoever cooking this food, I swear to God, y'all ain't ready. Oh,
my sausage in there.
You know sausage?
No. Because see, sausage. I put some on the side, but I thought I was
going
to put it like in a separate bag, but they didn't. So I didn't.
You put anything that long?
Yep.
You did?
Mm-hmm.
Put some on again.
Let me just get some out first, so I won't have to keep dipping in your bag.
You dig my bag? Dig my bag. Go ahead. Yeah. My bag is your bag, honey. See, you love them like you say you do.
Yes, I do.
You do?
Yes.
If I was the astronaut, would you go to the moon with me?
Yes.
Cap. But you know your stomach ain't that good. Like, it's weak. If you go to the field and go to the ride, you'd be like, oh, I don't feel good.
No, that's when I eat something.
Ooh, and y'all know I had to get that shrimp. Had to get it. Look at that. You see that? Look how it's so marinating that sauce.
Mm-mm. You gonna use this bag?
You want some? Mm-mm. You like shrimp? Eat.
But it's gonna soak through that.
You right. I didn't even pee.
Okay, so like, I would say the first key point. The first key point, I would say, first thing, you have to trust your partner. That whoever you're in a relationship with, you have to trust them. Trust them because it's not gonna last. Because if, say for instance, your significant other be like, well, I'm going with so-and-so, and you don't trust them, you gonna think every time they go somewhere, they cheating.
For real?
Yeah, if you don't trust them. You're like, so why you gotta go with so-and-so? What's so-and-so doing?
So is you telling us from experience?
I'm saying... Like, I'm not saying, okay, that was our experience, not...
Hey, wait. Miss Hubbard don't play.
I'm not saying that was, like, our experience. I'm saying...
But why they got some unopened... They got this season tied on good, don't they? They make sure the crab leg gonna get out of that.
You keep pushing it. Down.
I'm sorry, I got manly hands, you know what I'm saying? It's only girl hands that go over stuff like that, so... How you tell me you keep pushing it?
I know.
Are you speaking for the ladies or are you speaking for the men?
I'm speaking for everybody.
Everybody?
Everybody.
You gotta speak for the ladies.
I thought you was gonna dip it.
Dip?
Yeah.
Man, what you trying to say? Is it gonna dip?
No. I thought you was going to dip it. You pointed in the sauce with the bag that already got sauce in it.
Yeah, babe.
I thought you was
going to
dip like that.
Like a dip. Go ahead, no?
No, well, you...
But to me,
I say trust. Trust is the number one thing.
I feel like communication is number one.
That's not number two. Give your example why.
The reason I feel like communication is one, because how can you trust somebody if you're not communicating? See, I should be Dr. Clemens, you know what I'm saying? A marriage counselor or something like that. Mm-hmm. Let me throw it out here.
How you gonna be a marriage counselor? You're not married yet.
When I get married, huh? Start shooting my dreams.
I'm not shooting your dreams.
You know what, time? I love you, girl.
I love you too, honey.
You love me too? So why you keep digging in my bag? You don't love nothing to eat me.
Yes, I do. Oh, and y'all, another thing.
They feel good.
This for me. This one I have trouble with.
Oh, Lord.
Doesn't she say, like, communication? Y'all. Sorry. I don't know.
El Terrible.
No, let me tell my story. Like, with me, when we argue, I'm not saying that we argue all the time, because we argue about the pettiest stuff. Because
nope, not we.
Well, I get in my feelings about something. Like, what was the time I got mad? What? Oh, he was playing a game. I wanted him to come lay with me. That's what it was. What was it?
Oh, I'm gonna hear the story.
Remember that time you was playing the game, and then you came. You came and he's like, what's wrong, honey? And I was like, nothing. And you sit on the floor. Why? Because you're playing a game?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, yeah. I came up here. And
I How you gonna tell me to deal with the sauce all over there? All right, that's too much. I'm working out here. Look at that, sit down. My own, so honey.
But I was like,
But look, I love you.
I was like, he was like, I miss you. And I was like, okay. So I came up here that weekend. And he was like, you know, I miss you. I was like, okay. So he was playing the game. And I'm like, okay, if you miss me, why you playing the game? So I got mad. I came in the room and he got off the game. He came and he was talking to me out of turnover. Y'all know like how girls do, we turn over. And this, we don't say that. So I turned over on the other side of the bed. I ain't say nothing. He's talking. He's communicating. Me, I'm looking like I ain't want to hit it. I ain't want to talk. Because you say you missed me, but you was playing the game. And so he's like, you're not going to bed, man. We're going to talk about this. I'm like, no, I don't want to talk. And so, like, he literally, he stayed, he got out of bed, he came on my side of the bed, he sat on the floor in front of my face. And he's like, no, we gonna talk. But me.
Stubborn.
Yeah, I am stubborn. I don't like talking. I wouldn't say I don't like talking, but when it comes like arguments, I walk away from situations. And I need to stop doing it because that's not healthy. And I always do that.
The truth
may set you free. When we argue, he has to like get in my face. Not like in a rude way, but like get in my face to stop me from walking away or make me have eye contact with him, because I don't have eye contact with him. When we argue, I always be turning my head. I say stuff and I walk out. I say stuff and I turn my head. Or I won't walk. Like, I won't give him eye contact. I don't know why.
I'm ready for my story.
What's your story?
Okay. She is stubborn. She is, man. Let me tell you what happened. That food's so good.
You like no better than wild
crab? No. Nobody's better than wild crab. Never, ever, ever.
You like no better than juicy crab? Yeah.
I think they got juice.
That's a yolk.
Your stomach gonna be full. You gassy. Another situation was we was watching TV, right? So she was just into the TV. Now mind you, now when females in TV, they add like everything else on mute. So I'm just study talking. She ain't paying no attention. So I say, you know what? I'm going to sleep. So I turn my head. I ain't even turn my body off. I turn my head on the pillow. Do you know? She turned her whole body and scoot all the way over. So I say, what's wrong with you? Oh, nothing. So I'm about to go to sleep. So, you know, in my spirit, something ain't sitting right. You know what I'm saying? So I'm like, what's wrong? It's nothing. So I knew my fiance.
You
so,
was scared to put ice in it? You were scared to put ice in it?
Nah, everybody know. When you go to a restaurant, not a restaurant, you go to
that
a place.
That is hot.
That is not hot.
Yes, it is. Drink some. No, it's not cool. It's hot. It's hot.
What am I? What are you? You're cold, I'm hot. Together, we make cool.
It's warm.
That's cool. It's not warm. If I'm hot, I can be warm. But if you're cool, you're not cold or hot. You in between. See what I'm talking about? Sometimes you gotta preach. You gotta be a pastor, a father, bro, big bro. You gotta do all that, bro. You know what I'm saying? I'm tired. I feel like Tamla Manning here. Truth is, I'm tired. But anyway, back to the story. So I'm like, what's wrong with you?
Sure.
I'm gonna just shut up.
Yeah,
I'm
gonna have to change.
White?
I don't know. I'm gonna have to change later on.
See, the light is on at your house, but ain't nobody home.
Shut up.
Well, back to the store. So, I'm just like, something just like, bruh, do not go to sleep, something is wrong. So I'm just calculating, you know, what I did. You know, I was watching the movie. I don't think I did nothing. I ain't playing a game. You know what I'm saying? I was talking to her, she didn't talk to me. So I still want to be mad or something. So she finally, I asked one time. It's just funny how we watching TV, but you turn your head like you didn't want to talk to me. Like I'm not here.
That is not. What
the? So at this moment, I know either I'm tired of, like, I'm just sleepy, I'm just hearing things, or this girl really got a problem. So I'm like, okay, you break this down. I'm talking to you, but you're not talking to me. I turn my head.
No, okay. No, because I don't want to mix it out. I was crazy. I'm like, what is that to get mad about? I went, okay.
Psycho.
Yeah, I'm.
I think a bipolar is hard.
No.
You clingy.
I'm clingy. And I be like, I like to lay up under him, like, y'all know, girls, y'all know, you like to lay up under your man, and like, regardless if he sleep, you could go to sleep, like, long as we laid up together. Now, when we go to sleep, that's when, okay, we split ways, like, okay, I'm about to go to sleep now, you can turn over and go to sleep, because we about to go to sleep. But when I'm up, I need to be on you, like, I need to lay on you. I don't like when your back turns.
So, you telling me? We could be in the bed together, but yep. You gotta go to sleep while I do.
No, I'm not saying that. I'm saying I like to be under you until I go to sleep. There was plenty of nights when you took my arm and you wrapped around you and you fell asleep on me.
We ain't talking about that.
Yes, we is. That's
another story.
So I know how you a big baby.
We gotta sit on the camera. You know what I'm saying?
Because you are.
I am. You know what I'm saying? Look. Me personally, I ain't speaking for nobody else. I'm speaking for me. I like to be with my girl, you know what I'm saying? I like to touch. I like to, babe, come here, let me get you on. You smell good. You know what I'm saying? I like to be tucked. Hold me. I like shit like that. Anyway, that ain't the point. The point is, if my fiance just laying down, I'm aggravated. You know what I'm saying? I want attention. Not saying I gotta go out and the world get attention. But if my family don't give me attention, I feel some type of way. Simply because if it's 24 hours in a day, I need these 23. What? That's not enough? I'm sorry. 23 and 2 hours. God darn.
23 and 2 hours?
Yeah, the next day. Or some more.
Oh my God.
But I'm saying, hey. If you clean, I should be clean. Well, I shouldn't be clingy too. But if you all up on me, I want to be all on you. Honey.
You can need help.
But anyway, let me tell you another situation. So you know how you talking to your girl, and you know, girls be like, why you talk to me like you talk to your homeboys, right? So then you talk to, like you talk to your homeboys, you say one word.
What you
say? I said, "Bo." No, I said, "Man." I'm like, "Man, I ain't no man."
No, we did not get no.
Man, we did. Cause you like, "Bo," and I said, "Man, go ahead, Bo." Bo, Bo. Mm-hmm. I ain't that serious? Don't worry about it, cause I ain't one of your friends. That's jumping down my throat. You know what I'm saying? But we saw the issue. You know what I'm saying? But like I said, it's communication. Simply because.
Literally, like that.
Babe, look how you sucking on that.
I was getting the meat out.
Nah, I ain't even gonna say what I'm about to say. But I feel like communication is key. Simply because you shouldn't let your significant other go to like sleep or go anyway mad at you. If you did something wrong, make things right. Even though sometimes I don't feel like I be doing nothing wrong, but my fiance be like, you understand, I'm clingy. I'm like, bro, that's not the... That don't help everything. If I go play the game, she'll come in there. I'm like, babe, you know I'm playing the game. I can't focus right now. Okay. Come in a bit mad.
Yeah, I've been missing.
So then I'll be like, babe, you want to bring the game in? No, it's okay, because I understand you want to be in the game room.
Yeah, because like, I don't want you to be, like, in the game. Like, I don't, he in the process of, like, getting his game room together. So,
big game you did.
what's the purpose of a game room if you can't play in the game room? So that's why I don't need to bring it in the room.
Let me tell you. One day, went down the wrong pipe.
You
all right?
I almost lost
it. I need CPR.
I don't know how to do CPR.
Bring me this here. But no. But it was one time. I tell you no lie. I was playing the game. So you know what? I'm too good for this game. So then my girl came in. Nah, I lie. I was losing all night. I ain't gonna lie to you. So my girl came in there, and she sat on the floor. I stopped watching the game. At that moment, I know that's what my wife. That moment. Cause I'm talking about, man, I ain't lost a game since. She went to sleep, I stopped losing again. No, I ain't gonna lie.
I got tired.
I know. I'm waiting on you. But like, the first thing I would say towards me, I think it's communication. Cause like communication, like it's telling me like you care about me. Cause like safe ends, like if you go somewhere and I'm texting you like, you know, what's going on? Yeah, I can trust you, but I need communication, let me know where you at. Cause like it's too much crazy stuff going on in the world. And then I ain't wanna get a phone call like, you seen so and so? Like, no ma'am. Then it's gonna be like, oh, well, we ain't seen a nigga. Then my mom gonna be like, oh, Lord.
Oh, yeah, it was a situation like that. But reason why I ain't take somebody back was because I went to, I was in a town with no service. Like, nada.
Who is that?
In Wagner. It's no service in Wagner. I went to my friend's house to help her with her work. And I told my sister, I was like, when I get off work, I'm going to my friend's house to help her with her work. What time did I leave?
Mm-hmm.
I know it was dark, though. Yeah, so my mama called him.
Mm-hmm.
And asked him where I was at. And he was like, I don't know. He knew, I had worked that day. But I thought I did tell you, though.
Mm-hmm.
I didn't tell you? But... yeah, and everybody was texting me. My mama and my fiance was texting me and my sister. And my mama, she didn't got in her car. And she coming through Wagner. I'm looking like, where is she going? Cause at that point, I still didn't have service. I'm like, where is she going? I come out of the way, and that's when I got service. And they was behind me. They turned around, they followed me. And I'm like, where you was at? And I was like, I was at my friend's house. And she was like, oh, you could have told somebody. I said, I told Kia.
Why you thought phone?
I wasn't thinking nobody would be texting because I didn't have service.
Run that one more time.
I'm talking about like, as in looking for me, like I was missing.
She could have texted on me. Go ahead. I'm just touchable. Huh? Oh. I feel like a magnet. When you know what I'm saying? You just magnet.
But it wasn't like no bad type of situation. It's like, oh, her, you know, you need to let somebody know where you're going before you go. Stuff like that.
And you kind of stuck inside your love cycle. But it's hot.
I told you that. No, it's supposed to be cool.
I mean, room temperature. It's
cold.
You cold?
No, I'm talking about that. Oh, I mean, them drinks hot.
Now you said it's cold.
They must have changed the.
Hey, but Ted Cruz said to my Cat Williams, old fry has an it. How it went? I forgot it.
I don't know.
Man, you sitting all day.
There's a big potato.
Yeah, that's the potato family. Mr. Potato Head.
It's kind of like gloomy outside.
It's kind of what?
Gloomy. Like the sun is not out.
It went all day too.
I know.
I'm sleepy.
Me too.
I'm like real tired. Cause I have to come home and go straight to sleep.
I'm tired. And I just had woke up at 1 something.
Why are you too tired? Bro, wait, what time is this?
I had woke up at 1.
So why is it tired? Girl got a call saying, ooh, my eye heavy.
It is. It was heavy.
Girl said her eyes, my eye heavy. That way your eyes so heavy. I ain't gonna lie. We gotta clean. We gotta wash these.
The sheets. Mm-hmm. I mean the
coffin.
Yeah.
I'm gonna wash them tonight.
Where are we going?
Possible. I think trusted communication should be like just 1 and 2.
Yeah, but it's
that's
like,
it.
It's more to make a relationship. Like, okay, we had a rough year. No, I think it wasn't last year. It you had just got out of college. You had just got 18. Out of 2018. That was like our roughest year. It's like we
fucked every day.
Yeah.
Cause of me. Simply because I got out of college, bro. I went to college for computer science. And I didn't like IT. Well, IT and computer science is totally different. Some people might think the same, but it's totally different. So, I hated computer science. But the only reason I didn't change my major is because the longer you stay in college, the longer you got to pay loans back. So, I just went with it. Because I didn't want to keep have to own and, you know, getting loans and stuff. Because, like, a lot of scholarships, you gotta write like essays. I ain't really good at essays. So I just skipped past those. I skipped, you know, I did the ones that if you apply to it and then you do like some other stuff besides essays, 9 times out of 10 you would get it. Though I for real, I swear to God, I ain't gonna do the essay.
It went through the bag.
You just love accounts. We was like fussing. I won't say every day, like, you know, we got over exaggerated a little bit. Cause it seemed like every day.
It was like almost every week though.
Yeah, it was like every week. It was like every Saturday had to be. Cause like, I tell you no lie, I had a set schedule of doing the same thing every day. I used to get up at 6 o'clock. Cause that's when we had some trash Wi-Fi. I'm talking about garbage. That junk was garbage. I'm telling you, so I had to get up early in the morning to play the game. When the kids go to school. Then when the kids come home from school, I had to get off. Because if you live in the country, your Wi-Fi is going to suck. And if a lot of people on your Wi-Fi, don't play the game. Because they're going to make you real mad. And so, like, that's how I used to get rid of my problems. Because, like, I didn't know what I want to do with myself. Because I just got to college. I done applied to so many jobs. But ain't nobody calling me back. So I was like, oh, man. And then I ain't had no car neither. So I'm just stressing like, bro, I'm just stuck in the same predicament. I'm stuck in this house. I got nothing to do. I got no job. I ain't making no money. And I felt like she was taking care of me at one time. So I was like, I don't sit right with me. So every time she's like, you want to go somewhere? And I'd be like, nah, I'm good. And then she'll get mad at me. Simply because I wouldn't tell her what was really wrong. I'd be like, I don't feel like going. I don't feel good. And she was like, you okay? And I'm like, yeah, I'm good. But deep down inside, it was my pride that got in the way. So, with that being said, we used to argue because I wouldn't tell her, like, why I was feeling down and depressed. I just beat around the bush. And then every time I used to doubt myself, she used to be like, you know, you just got to try harder, honey. And this and that third. I'm like, I'm not trying to hear that. I done went to school for 4 years. I think if I went to school 4 years, don't get me wrong, I deserve a job. So she was like, that's not how it worked. I'm like, man, I'm not trying to hear all that, bro. And then we'll fuss about it this week. Then it'll come back up next week. Then next month, it'll come up again. Then it was just like repeating thing. And then we was about to be at a breaking point until we just came together and just like talked about it.
We did. We was like, no, what year did you get your license? Was it 18?
It was 19.
Oh, we did. We almost did break up. Because we wasn't talking when you had, when you got your license. We were about to break up. Because, wait, what happened? How did it go?
I don't know what it is.
We was arguing about something.
Mm-hmm.
I forgot what we was arguing about.
Oh, I haven't went to service too. And the reason being was because I thought the service was gonna bring me another life, a better life than what I was living in. So I was out. First check, gonna give me a car, give me a Camaro, get a house, you know, just plotting. Then, I'm talking, we used to fuss. She was like, if you go to the service, you know, I'm gonna follow you and stuff like that, blah, blah, blah. So that gave me more motivation, but we still was arguing like the next day. Cause we, you know, we kept arguing about something. Then, I wasn't broke. Don't get me wrong. I had money saved up. It was just, I didn't feel comfortable with her driving places. Like, we going on dates, she driving every time. Now, we can take turns, but it was bothering. It was eating me up bad. I'm smoking real bad.
He didn't like it, but and I was like, okay, but if I want to see you, I'm gonna see you, you know. But he didn't like that, and that's what we argued about. We argued about that all the time. Cause I'd be like, okay, I'm coming. Be like, no, I don't want to come. Or like, he didn't want me driving all the time.
I felt less of a man. That's how I feel.
Yeah, he didn't want me driving all the time, and I'm like, okay, I know. Like, okay, it's not gonna be like this forever. You probably down during this time, but it's not gonna be like this forever. And I know if you had a car, you would drive and stuff like that. But he wasn't trying to hit it.
I really wasn't. I think that's what we about to break up for, if I ain't mistaken.
We was.
When I was.
He's like, no, you always driving, and I don't like that, and all kind of stuff. I'm like, okay. But he would be the one paying. So I'm like, okay, if I'm driving and you're paying, we equal. But no.
I mean, yeah. You didn't see
it like that.
It was, but I felt like.
That's probably another thing some people argue about too. Like, money and stuff.
That's a point.
We never argue about money.
We always had the money. I never had a car.
Yeah.
So I was just.
But you know, some people like, I always pay.
Oh, yeah.
Places.
It's like, we take turns, I think. It's like, we don't even, like, keep account, you know, keep, like, track of who paid who this and that third. We just like.
We don't even ask.
I got it this time. You sure? Yeah. All right, cool. I got it next time. Or, like, we go to, like, two places in one day. We're like, which one would be the highest, I'll pay for it. Which one would be the lowest, she'll pay for it, or vice versa. It depends. Right?
Yeah.
That's when we were busting, though. We had.
It was. I'm going to try. I don't know, but I don't know what it was. It was something in a cup. Like, it's had the handle on it. A cup.
Mm-hmm.
That's what I'm going to try. But I couldn't figure out where it was at on the menu.
They had some weird names on our menu.
It was like what that little, no, because the little boy, he had a cone, but his cone had some other stuff on it.
Oh, I know you're talking about.
And it was the other little boy.
They probably had different types of cones.
Yeah, but not the one with the cotton candy one. Yeah, it was a different one.
They even had like the little, you remember that time we went to North and that woman had made the, damn, what did she make? You had gave it to me. I forgot what it was.
The tacos.
Yeah, it was, they had little tacos on too, but it was like a big one.
It was?
It was on the top. Like a display.
I mean, that would have been good with some cheesecake.
It was like real salty. It was like a waffle type thing.
Oh.
Remember what came? So many obstacles, though. Okay. That's why I feel like communication have, like, it's gotten way better. Because one time we used to go, like, 2 days without talking to each other.
Oh, yeah. We didn't do that in a while. Like, that was, like, years ago.
Mm-hmm. Well.
It was, like, my high school year, my last high school year, your freshman.
In college?
Yeah. And
what
no,
like,
we did. It was like I think it was your sophomore and my freshman too, though.
Oh wait, because the Frank was my own.
Yeah.
No, I mean, like Frank, I ain't even texting him, bro. If you don't text me, oh well. Frank was like, you sure? That's what you know. That's gonna be your wife, DC. I'm like Frank. I'm not trying to hit that. If that's my wife, why she can't text me? But then you know how people are trying to be on Facebook. Then they try to tag me and something. Then you gotta not text me. No, nigga, you gonna text me? Still text me. And we used to argue about this too. My girl text me, call me. Call you? Why you ain't call me? You text and call me.
Oh yeah, that was bad though.
I was like, bruh, I'm not about to call you.
Now I just like call you.
Well, it's so bad. I ain't gonna put this like specific order, but trust, communication. And I just say, I want to say, time spent together to get to really know your significant other.
Like quality time.
Yeah. And like, trying to think. It was like so much stuff that I might miss over some. So that's why I'm trying to think like everything. So.
Oh, I love. Like, love and affection plays a part, too.
Love and affection.
Because, like, you can communicate with your partner. You can, like, okay, spend time together. But, you know, sometimes some people want, like, the affection.
I got you. Affection inside and stuff. Like, every time I see my girl, like, you got to give me a hug. You got to give me a kiss. Before, when I see you and after, we about to split ways. Or if we going, it don't even matter. Like, if I come home from work, give me a hug. Give me a kiss. Then I be getting my nerves sometimes too.
Yeah.
Cause I'm a kisser. I'm a hugger. Man, if you need a hug too, man, give me a hug, bro.
Oh, and when you leave for work.
Oh, yeah. I mean, I got one, bro. Man, you gonna give me this? Give me a kiss.
I'll never hear when he leave for work. Like, he'll get dressed. Next thing you know, he'll, all right, babe, I might go to work. Give me a kiss.
Like,
I don't even hear
when
your alarm
goes,
and that's crazy.
Look. Like, dang, bro, you tired.
I don't hear
when
your alarm
goes. I don't know why, because I'm about to break my phone
in the morning. I'll be gone.
My little phone about to get broke. Don't even know it. It's going off. We even got to pick, you know what I'm saying? Sometimes a female just want to talk, sometimes a male just want to talk. Only thing your significant other I do is like listen and pay attention. That's it. That's really it. And you're gonna get jealous about some stuff. Like jealous about a lot of stuff. Cause I ain't gonna care. I am a jealous person. Don't agree.
You are.
I'm only jealous because if she giving something else more attention than my 23 hours a day, yeah, I'm gonna be mad. Like you still got an hour. Shut up to herself, man. Everything else is about the time. Nah, I ain't that selfish though. But if I'm talking to my fiance and she just hold down the phone.
Oh yeah.
Cause females just block you out when they're on the phone. Babe. You don't worry about it. What? What? What's wrong? then they just come back to the I hear you. Don't worry about it. Tell me. It's okay. It's done now. It's done.
Alright, you're in my mouth.
You got what in your mouth?
Egg.
I don't like no egg. Why you not touching on me?
You got something on your lip.
I do?
Mm-hmm. You got it.
You got something on your lip too. Bring this up. Let me get out. You look good, girl. Look, Ed Braille. Your mouth smell like ether. But yeah, it's good seafood. I ain't gonna cap though. And if y'all start eating from the seafood place, I'll put y'all on. I'll put y'all on. Not.
Who put you on?
See, people always want credit for something, bro. People
always want credit for something. No, he don't give me my credit. You don't give me my credit.
People always want credit for something. You know what I'm saying? Like, brothers like me, if I don't get credit, I ain't worried about it. You know, I ain't worried about it. I ain't even worried about it. You know what I'm saying? I ain't even worried about it. I'm gonna say, who put you on, bro? Who put you on? Don't worry about it. Then as soon as they trying to supposedly put me on something, I'll put you on that. Come on now.
Where your phone? You don't have it on you?
What should I think the time of this? Alexa, what time is it?
The time is 6:21 p.m. Enjoy your evening.
Thank you.
My Alexa went extinct when I was recording the other day. Sorry, I don't understand.
No.
Because my Wi-Fi
was not connected. I feel bad because Alexa on the play was on Amazon. And I'm going to have Amazon.
You set it up right.
Man, I did. It's like, I unplugged it.
Oh. I have Amazon Prime. That's probably why I took it.
Okay, girl, you don't like give me. Like this. I need some affection and love, honey. That's showing how affection. What is that, sauce?
You got to choose now.
That's season. But, real deal Holyfield though. I feel like as long as you give your girl a time of the day that that's too much.
No, I finally found out what he said. He said, I am a boy, Damon.
I told you that. You talking about I'm not little anymore, Damon.
What? That just came to my head.
You sad, bro. You sad.
We don't need them.
Why? How many kids do we have?
We have a funky.
Four kids.
We have four kids, y'all. I want three. I want triplets, and I want one more. No. I have triplets. I'm not having more.
If you have triplets, I would be three boys.
But I do want twins or triplets. But I'm not having one child. I feel like that's boring.
One child?
Yeah, I have one child. That's boring. Cause I'm big on family, and I want like a big family.
You have four kids.
Four kids. We're gonna have four kids. We have four kids.
Listen.
And all their initials gonna be ABC. We already got it planned out. Their initials gonna be ABC.
Oh man. So what our son in the name will be?
I don't know, we working on that, but it's all ABC. We keeping it in the family.
Big C you did. Okay.
Okay.
Man, you what? What we telling you got gas? Babe, move now. Stay put. Babe. Why you gotta hold me and do it? Go in the bathroom. Your tummy hurt. Man. Video. Let me stop this video.
Thank you guys for watching this video. If you like this mukbang, please be sure to give it a thumbs up. If you want to see more videos of me.
With me.
My fiance.
Nah. This
you need to create your own channel.
You a hater, bro. Share.
Golly.
Share.
Anyways.
You sad, bro.
Y'all want to see more videos.
You can't even share.
Y'all want to see more videos. Let me know.
Bro, you can't even share a YouTube channel, bro. Get your own.
But anyways, thank you guys for watching this video. Why he look mad? He walking like this.
Who? Oh! Anyways.
Yeah, we about to close it out.
I don't even see nobody.